And when I go back to Brooklyn, that's a problem. On a serious note, Keith appointed me to the ECE, the Early Career Engineer Task Force, and I consider that to have been a very fortunate thing that occurred in my life, because I had a chance to work on what I think is an extremely important topic for us, because that represents our future. But also, what was really a great honor for me was to get to know Terry Shelp and support him on this project. And like a true leader, when he was up earlier, he said, "We deserve 90% of the credit." And I was the other way around. What an inspiring leader and hard worker, and thank you. So thank you, Keith.
Bravo!